Praise God. Let's Amen. Let's have a time of prayer. We Father, we pray. Lord, I pray for Kenya in Jesus' name. And Lord, for Nairobi, Lord. Lord, Kenya's faced with all these difficulties, Lord, of terrorism, Lord, corruption, violence. And Lord, we pray that you would move by your Holy Spirit, that you would bring peace to Kenya, that you'd bring security, Lord, that the people would respond to you and worship you with a full heart in Jesus' name and become dedicated to you in Jesus' name. And Lord, I pray for my brothers and sisters that I'm just meeting for the first time, for Gerald and Nastasia and Jackson and Sarah and George and Moses, Agnes and Elisha. Lord, we pray that we would really learn in these next 2 or 3 hours, Lord, that we'd learn to follow you more closely. Lord, we'd learn to be effective witnesses in the world, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We can all pray. I'm not the only one who needs to pray.
Can let us pray?
Yes.
Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we thank you, Lord, for this opportunity that you've given unto us. Thank you, Lord Almighty, for gathering us here together. Lord Almighty, even the word that we're going to share together, we pray, Lord, that you may be in our midst, that you may help us, the Holy Spirit, that you may reveal to us the word, O Lord Almighty, and everything that you're going to teach us today. Thank you for loving, thank you for giving you time with us today. We bless you and we honor you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Okay. So would somebody